Hey, Josh.
It's Jeff here, smoking Freeburg and Traeger's Special Brown Flake in my Eric Stokeby 4th Generation pipe. Happy 4th of July. I've officially moved into a rental house, which if any of you know what the difference between or how rental homes are treated differently from homes that people own, just makes me want to hurry the process of building my house up a little bit. It's not bad, but it's not great. It's not home. So we're going to be here probably for the next 6 months. I would like to say less, but I think that's probably about right. Just letting you know what's going on with the channel. I've been kind of busy lately. So the plan is I've got a few blends coming in that I'm going to do reviews on, and I've got reviews that are ready to be recorded now. Gonna be working for the next 6 days, I think, out of seven, so I won't get to record any of those anytime real soon, but look for some reviews. I may do one Monday, and then I'll do some more over the next couple of weeks and start posting them back online. Again, if there's a particular blend that you want to see reviewed that I have not done, post it in the comments below, and I'll try and do it. If I don't have the blend, I'll try and get it. And if I already have it, I'll try and put that one to the front of the line. Hope you guys are doing well, and see you soon. Bye.